a late goal! Will Atkinson against his former club, 6 yards out, has just sent the Vale fans into delirium on the far side. Breaks out to this near side, it's Joyce that finds Gibbons, Gibbons on his left foot, and the Fetter curls one into the top right hand corner, and James Gibbons scores his first goal of the season. With the delivery, is it going to fall for anyone? Bobbling around, headed toward goal and drilled in! And Tom Pope has a hat-trick and he's returned to the starting 11. He's got 3 goals in the space of 7 minutes and it's another career hat-trick for Vale's king striker, a poor Vale fan. Burgess, Montagne here, beats David Worrell for Port Vale. Can they get a counter going here? Worrell pushed on to Joyce for the space Taylor's found. Now it's come to James Gibbons, the homegrown player. On to David Amu. Amu service and Pope's header! And wow! Tom Pope and Port Vale level against the FA Cup holders!